need sleep or caffeine. I've been up since like 4 in the morning. It's like almost 6 o'clock p.m. I'm just at Aux Meadows. It's my second time here. It's actually really cool actually this time because I actually got to do a guided tour. I got so many good stories. I was a really good storyteller and the interpreters inside this there is the reconstructed sun house. Those are the costume interpreters. And it was actually the same guy that was there last time, where I made a nail with. He was pretty cool to chat with. But here's the view. These are, the bumps are actually remnants of the sod houses that the Norsemen had here. Ta-da!